Who was it? Someone we know.
Just a stranger. I didn't recognize his scent.
A nomad passing through.
A passerby wouldn't have left Bella's father alive.
The scent disappeared about 5 miles south of Bella's house.
Someone's orchestrating this.
Victoria?
I would have seen her decide.
It has to be the Volturi.
I don't think it's the Volturi either. I've been watching Eris' decisions too.
So we keep looking.
We'll also take shifts guarding Bella out of house.
Another protection detail?
Rosny.
I'm not leaving you here defenseless.
Well, I'm not gonna let you starve. And I wouldn't be unprotected. I have...
What?